Hello, I'm Mark Breach and I'd like to take a couple of minutes of your time to tell you about fundamental maths. It would be helpful if all our new students that came to us came with good A-level grades in maths, but sadly that's not always the case. Many seem to have less knowledge than their qualifications suggest that they should have, and some students will have gained their qualifications a long, long time ago. In short, many of our students need all the help that they can get. Maths can be scary. There are many good maths textbooks on the market that work well as a supplementary text to our teaching or as handy revision material. But some students will benefit more from a book that gives lots of explanation and not just derivations and formula, so that they may understand with confidence this conceptual and hierarchical subject of ours. A book that will hold their hands and lead them through the minefield. Fundamental Maths has a let's get on with it, let's make this work attitude. It aims to make maths more manageable for all. What our underconfident or reluctant engineering and science students need to improve and take their maths further is a short, unintimidating text, clearly and attractively laid out, with lots of useful features such as summary boxes, copious worked examples, helpful explanation to reinforce their learning, and serve as reference for revision, and plenty of exercises and questions. Fundamental Maths covers all the core topics of arithmetic and algebra, on through geometry, trigonometry series, differentiation and integration to vectors, matrices and statistics. In short, it is perfect to recommend to those students who also need to revisit or regain confidence in their school maths. Thank you for listening. And I hope that you will consider adopting this book for your course. Please do take the time to explore the website further, where you can find sample chapters, a table of contents, reviews